Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Frankfort High School, our beautiful cafeteria that's been recently renovated. Want to thank all of you parents, friends, family for coming today to honor our shooting stars.
Go right ahead.
That brownie is important. I hope you all got a brownie and something to drink. If you did not, feel free to jump up and grab them. There's plenty left, so even in the middle of it, you can step up there and grab something to eat or to drink. We are always excited to have our shooting star ceremony because it recognizes students from all backgrounds. You don't just have to be super smart or super athletic or super talented. A lot of these you'll find are just really nice, genuinely kind people. And that's one of the things I love about this is because I think that's super important for our school to have students like all of you that are getting recognized today in our building to build up our attitudes and build up the character of our building. And I just want to thank you all for that. So we're going to get it started. We got about an hour and we have over like almost 90 students or 90 shooting stars from our teachers and staff members that were nominated. So first one. And oh, I'll probably just tell you what you're going to do. Students, when your name is announced, come on up here, stand up here, I'll read the thing, we'll shake your hand, give your certificate, and then you'll head back to your seat. First one, Rose Lozano. Where you at, Rose? Rose, you're going to be the first one, you got to do it right, because everybody's going to follow your name. So you're going to turn around over here. Okay, Rose has a great sense of humor. Third period TA isn't an easy job with the doorbell ringing, phone ringing, and finding students in the lunchroom. She always made fun of the situation. Thanks for putting up with us during the busiest time of the day. Your positive personality is a great trait to have. Thank you for being an awesome TA. Good luck after graduation for Mrs. Aguirre and Mrs. Dupree.
Mine is Zeke Vanderventer. This is for Mr. Hines. I can't say enough about Zeke and his growth over the past few years. First of all, he had the best trimester of grades of his high school career. Second, Zeke encouraged a young man to speak with the office to help solve an issue at Frankfort High School. The way Zeke handled the situation was of a professional ambassador to Frankfort High School. He encouraged the young man to persevere and helped him through the situation. Zeke's willingness to model the right steps to solve a problem will help this young student for life. Thank you, Zeke, for your hard work during second trimester and continue to be an ambassador for FHS. Congratulations.
Daisy Rea. Come on up, Daisy. Daisy is always a bright spot in my day. She is always there to make anyone around her smile and laugh. Daisy always gives her best effort in sign language, even if it is not her favorite class. She has made great improvements over the past year in her sign language skills as well. Keep up the great work, Daisy, from Mrs. McDonald. Hopefully you got to see Daisy in the trains doing that last night.
Humberto Aguilar. This is from Mrs. Fortner. You always come to class with a positive attitude and a readiness to learn. You are a leader in and out of the classroom. I'm looking forward to seeing what you accomplish the next 3 years at FHS. Congratulations.
Race Maddock. Grace may not be the best pre-calculus student, but he is certainly the most entertaining. He always has a joke or comment to lighten the mood in the classroom, whether it's a random illness that he claims is caused by my class or an entertaining story about his good buddy, Mr. Amati. In his free time, Grace has written a screenplay for the movie Nasty Numbers, which stars Matt Damon and Charlie Sheen. All joking aside, I really have enjoyed having Grace in my class this year. He may be a jokester, but he's a great kid from Mrs. Finch.
Mine is for Jordan Anderson. This is for Mr. Jagger. I've enjoyed having Jordan in my ISTEP lab class. She does her best with all activities, and she does a great job of discussing the material with other members of her group. Congratulations.
Gustavo Regalado Santos. What a great job you have been doing in your beginning piano class. You have worked very hard in class and have learned so much. It's great to see you smile each day and how much fun you have interacting with your friends at school. Great job at the game from Mrs. Jagger.
Christina Angeles Hidosa. Christina has been an assistant in front office and student services. I would like to brag about her student services work. She is very thorough and precise about her work. She is a quiet thunder, but knows how to get things done. She is a great help to our office, even with all the health issues she has faced this year. Good luck at Ivy Tech after graduation. Thank you for all of your hard work.
Abby Shelton. If there were a turnaround award given at Frankfurt, Abby would be the clear winner. Freshman year got off to a rocky start, but whoa, what a comeback. Abby, it is a joy to see you grow in your love of writing short stories and in your creativity. You amaze me with the way you approach each day with excitement and with the way you love your friends with such kindness and genuineness. Remember the wise words of Winnie the Pooh. You are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think, and so very loved. From Miss Guest.
Joanna Angeles. This is from the two ladies in the office. Joanna has been an awesome TA. It was great to get to know her this trimester. Talking about her nails, hair, and purses was always a priority. She always had a smile on her face and never complained. Thank you for all your hard work. We will miss you. Good luck after graduation.
Azucena Alanis Regalado. This trimester, you've been doing a great job. You've excelled in the classes you take because you work hard and strive to do your best every day. I like that you come prepared for school each day and you are ready to learn whatever is planned. Keep up the great work. From Mrs. Jagger.
The next person has two. It's Christian Mora. The first one's from Mrs. Schaefer. You always come to class with a positive attitude and a readiness to learn. You are a leader in and out of the classroom. I am looking forward to seeing what you accomplish the next 3 years at FHS. The next one's from Mrs. Fortner. Christian has the most positive attitude of all of my students in all of my classes this trimester. He is skilled in the art of knowing when to work hard and when to laugh hard. This is a rare quality in adults, let alone high school students. It's absolutely delightful to have him in class. Congratulations.
Sydney Caesar. I have loved having Sid in class. She's always in a great mood and is ready to learn. Nothing makes me happier as a teacher than to have students' family tell me all about the things that their child is making at home. When she walks into the classroom, she's like a sponge, always excited and ready to learn. I hope that you've enjoyed this class as much as I have enjoyed having you. Keep up the great work, kiddo. Mrs. Hale. Iris Lopez. Iris is another student that I had the pleasure of having in both of the classes that I teach. She is very quiet, kind, and always willing to help. This trimester, she has been in my Preparing for College and Careers class. I've had to rely on her to help me with my Spanglish when trying to communicate directions to some of our Spanish-speaking classmates. I appreciate your willingness to help me so much. Best of luck with your future. You will do great things. From Mrs. Hale. Ashlyn Turner. sign language. You've been practicing since we started and learned the whole thing before most of the class. It's great to see you so excited about it. It has also been great to see you enjoy, learn, and sometimes teach others about what is needed during facts class. You've done a great job, from Mrs. Jagger. Jesus Lopez. I'm impressed with the professionalism that Jesus displays on a daily basis at FHS. He always smiles and shakes my hand to greet me in the morning. Jesus has a spirit about him that makes you want to enjoy life. I'm positive that Jesus will be a leader of an organization one day because of his professionalism, determination, and positive attitude. Thanks for making FHS a better place for staff and students. That's for me, man. Congratulations. Dylan Goff. Thanks for coming to school prepared and ready to learn every day. This trimester, it has been great to see you in classes that you were not so sure about, but have loved. You have opened up in photography and have worked really hard too. Thanks for being prepared each day. Keep it up. Oliver Lopez Mayorga. I've really enjoyed having Oliver as a student in my Honors World History class this trimester. He's always willing to answer questions and is not afraid to ask his own questions when he doesn't understand something. However, what has most impressed me about Oliver is that he regularly asks me how I am doing, because he is often several minutes early to first hour. Will often take time to have short conversations with me before class begins. I hope you are always as polite and courteous as you have been towards me this trimester, Oliver. It will take you places. From Mrs. Isgrid. Chris, thanks for changing the way you work when you go out to the community. You have been working really hard on Tuesdays. You've been working hard in first period biology class and maintaining good grades in that class. Great job, and keep up the good work. From Mrs. Jagger. Ways you have helped problem solve our room situation during third period this year. When you see a problem, your wheels automatically start turning and you begin planning for a solution. Thank you for outfitting my cart with mobile sound when we didn't have speakers in either room. Your perseverance and dedication to our Battle of the Books team is another reason you're a shooting star. Simply put, you have a heart of pure gold, Miss Guest.
Not only is she helpful to her peers, but she is also extremely helpful to me. She has helped fix my broken Spanish when trying to communicate directions to some of her ELL classmates. Thanks for everything. Good luck with the rest of your freshman year at FHS. You'll do great. This is Hayden.
Felipe Lopez Carrillo. Thanks for being such a caring gentleman all the time. In first period, you have done a great job at keeping up with your classmates and love sharing information about what you are doing in class. You work hard every day and always have a smile on your face. Congratulations for the shooting star from Mrs. Jagger. She's so patient and kind, she would be great as a teacher if that is the career path she chooses. Thank you for all your hard work and laughs. We now know you are not a senior. It's kind of funny. It only took a whole trimester to comprehend that. On that note, good luck with the rest of your junior year. Come by the office from time to time to say hello. Thank you again for Mrs. Aguirre and Mrs. DeBree. And the second one is from Mrs. Long. It says, Aubrey has a great attitude within the academic halls of FHS and is a varsity cheerleader for the Hot Dogs. She works with the youth of our community in endeavors such as cadet teaching and puppy power. Aubrey, your patience and positive attitude with aspiring young cheerleaders are just a few attributes that make you such a powerful role model. Thanks for all you do. Congratulations. Tech class, he is trying to solve the problem. He is constantly wanting to learn more and more. I wish I had a room full of Bradens. And then the second one is from Mrs. Isgrid. It says, Braden has gone out of his way to answer technology questions and fix minor technology issues in my classroom this trimester. He has never annoyed with my questions, and he has often helped his peers with their laptops without complaint. I appreciate your patient nature, Braden, and I'm glad you've been able to benefit from being in the tech support class. I think you could have a successful career in the IT industry someday. Like I said, for Mrs. Isgrid, congratulations.
Daniel Ehrman. Daniel is a lifesaver in my computer tech class. He is constantly going above and beyond in everything that is requested of him. I know that I can count on him to try and solve any problem that arises. If he doesn't know the answer, he will research and find the answer. Daniel is an exceptional, one-of-a-kind student, and that's from Mr. Hale.
Priscilla Ramirez. This trimester, I had the joy of seeing you open up so much more. You have excelled in the work you do in fax class, as well as the work in our classroom. Keep up the great work from Mrs. Jagger. Congratulations.
Nina Harsh. Purdue after graduation, and I know she's going to be successful there. Good luck after graduation, and thank you for your help.
Sandy Cyprus. I have been completely impressed by the amount of hard work and dedication that Sammy has put into pre-calculus this trimester. Sammy attends tutoring with Mr. Dudley and will also stop by my class when they have a question. The best part about Sammy's dedication is that they aren't just trying to earn a good grade, but instead, they want to thoroughly understand the course material. That is actually a rare quality for a high school student to possess. I look forward to having Sammy in my class third trimester from Mrs. Fitch. Congratulations.
Rebecca Hess. Rebecca has done an outstanding job in my Algebra 2 class. She asks good questions, and she's always willing to help out by putting her work on the board. Mr. Jagger.
Aranza Barrios. Aranza works hard every day in anatomy and physiology. More importantly, she is kind and always willing to help her group members learn. Mrs. Fortner wants to congratulate you by presenting you a shooting star. Congratulations.
Azucena Santiago. Setting her well on her path to graduation, and I am so incredibly proud of her. Azucena lights up any room she's in with her bright smile and cheerful attitude. Her can-do outlook on life and love of helping others, especially children, will be vital in her future endeavor as a teacher. Your future is so bright. Keep up the good work and keep following your dreams. Mrs. Guest.
Seth Burge. Seth, we have two shooting stars. The first one is for Mr. Jagger. Seth joined my ISTEP lab class in the middle of the trimester, and he did a great job of quickly becoming involved in the class. He asks good questions and collaborates with other students as needed. Congratulations, Mr. Jagger. And your second one is from Mrs. McDonald. It says, Seth has made an outstanding transition to FHS. He has been a great asset to my basic skills course. He's been an excellent example for his peers in showing them how to work hard and be diligent in learning the material required. Thank you, Seth, for being such a great role model for your peers and for always working hard. Congratulations, Mrs. McDonald.
Caleb Seibert.
Haley Webb. This is my second semester of having Haley in class, and she hasn't missed a beat. Haley is a personable, thoughtful young lady who has been a pleasure to have in class. She attempts each project with her best foot forward and is always willing to keep an open mind to creative suggestion. Over the last two semesters, I have greatly appreciated her sincerity, honesty, but more importantly, her appreciation for my musical choices. I wish her the best of luck these next 2 years. Congratulations, Mr. Clark.
Logan Wolf. I commend Logan Wolf for his dedication and determination in improving his trimester 2 grades, displaying maturity when interacting with adults and classmates, and making the personal sacrifice by joining the United States military. Since Logan has made the commitment to the military, I have witnessed remarkable changes in Logan. We are very proud of you, Mrs. Graham Bishop.
Alex Siegfried. Alex, you actually have three of them, so you must have been excellent. extra kind this trimester. So, first off, Alex's taste in music is phenomenal. What else is phenomenal is his personality and character. We never see a frown on his face, and he's always greeting everyone who comes into the office. His determination to do things right and finish the job was very helpful in the office. He often stayed over to help. Thank you for all your hard work. Good luck after graduation from Mrs. Aguirre and Mrs. Dupree. And then Mrs. Rennick said, your positive outlook every day you worked in our office was noticed. What a great asset you have been to FHS and our office. Good luck. And your last one from Mrs. Fitch said, I have had the pleasure of having Alex in my class for 4 consecutive trimesters. He always says hello when he enters a room and has a smile on his face. He has a positive outlook on life and a pretty good choice of music that he likes to sing during my class. You gonna sing one for everybody up here tonight? Oh, you're voicing. Okay, I just wondered. I have really enjoyed having Alex in my class and I will miss him during third trimester. Congratulations, Mrs. Finch. Sophomore credits, but he also started working ahead on his junior year. At this point, he is on track to graduate from high school early. Not only has his motivation improved, I've also noticed a positive change with his attitude and maturity. Keep up the good work, Brandon. We are all proud of you. This is from Mrs. Johnson, and she put on here your counselor. I assume you knew that she was your counselor, but just so you didn't know, it's your counselor. ECA lab class. She has been flexible with asking questions while I work with the iStep lab students, and she has persevered through struggles with some of the units. Mr. Jagger says congratulations, and you deserve this Shooting Star Award. Congrats. Nothing in the world can take the place of persistence. Talent will not. Nothing is more common than unsuccessful men with talent. Genius will not. Unrewarded genius is almost a proverb. Education will not. The world is full of educated derelicts. Persistence and determination alone are omnipotent. The slogan, press on, has solved and will always solve the problems of the human race. Congratulations, Mr. Spinchin.
Her drive, her learning, and her dedication to always doing her best. Yasmin in class. Keep working hard. You are going to do great things in life. Mrs. Hayes.
Miguel Cardenas. This trimester has been a big improvement for Miguel. I so appreciate his dedication to his ABC classes, among others. Miguel has shown great growth in his attitude toward academics and has increased his involvement in school events. Keep up the good work, Miguel, from Mrs. Long. Congratulations. She is also one of the friendliest students I have and treats other people with respect and kindness. Are you showing that to your mom? You want your mom to know that? And that is from Mrs. Gutierrez. Congratulations. She has always accomplished so much in such a little time. It's inspiring. She is always working hard, and we cannot forget her French braid pigtails, which are outstanding. We wish you all the luck after graduation. We look forward to seeing what else you can accomplish. Keep being positive, and don't be a stranger. Thank you for everything, Sierra. And the second one is from Mr. Cantlin. Mr. Cantlin says, Sierra is a great young lady and has always worked hard and done well academically. She has set goals for herself and has always worked toward them. This year has been a hard year. But despite the adversity, Sierra continues to push for her goals and not lose sight of them. I can't imagine all the struggles that she has faced in this last year and couldn't be more impressed with how she has handled herself or the situation she has faced. She has done this all while looking out for her siblings, helping out in our school, and maintaining her excellent work in the classroom. Sierra, congratulations. She lacked confidence and was rarely spoke during class. Recently, she has faced her challenges head-on and contributed many more important ideas about cell membranes. Her persistence is an admirable quality that will serve her well. Congratulations, Mrs. Fortner.
Successful, but once her
Jacinia Ramos. I have the privilege of having Jacinia in my class this trimester. She is such a kind heart and fun spirit. She is always willing to help others and places importance on her academics. My classroom is a better place because of Jacinia, and I feel fortunate to get to be her teacher. Congratulations to Mrs. Gutierrez. She's an amazing student in both classes. She's always respectful, kind, helpful, and ready to learn. She is someone that I can always count on to help me if I need it. I would like to thank her for always being willing to help me translate during BCC. Your willingness to help means more than you know. Keep working hard in all that you do, and don't be a stranger. Congratulations from Mrs. Hale. Discussions, and Mrs. Brandstetter greatly appreciates that. So congratulations from her, and then this is from Mrs. Isgrid. It has been a pleasure to have Nathan in Honors U.S. History class this year. I could always count on him to participate in class discussions, and it was obvious that he enjoys studying history outside of the class. His responses to essay questions, CFAs, and identification topics were always top-notch. I hope your love of history continues to grow, Nathan. Congratulations, Mrs. Isgrid. This year in PE and had one of the top overall scores. His good work ethic and effort in class helped him achieve those feats. And Mr. Galati says thank you and congratulations. Jackie has the ability to affect positive change in others, and I look forward to seeing her continue to shine and bring out the best in other students at FHS. Congratulations, Mrs. Long. Vanessa Ramos. Alexa has been very helpful in my iStep lab and algebra 2 classes. She participates extremely well, and she's always willing to collaborate with others. Mr. Jack greatly appreciates that in all of his classes and says, congratulations to you. Karina is always so respectful and kind. She is one of the few students who I know will ask how and am, and then genuinely listen every single day. Mrs. Forder says congratulations on the shooting star. Calculus class each day with a smile on his face. Although I like to give Nolan a hard time, I really enjoy having him in class. Even though he doesn't always seem like he is 100% engaged in class, his questions and responses make it obvious that he's trying to understand the big picture behind the skills we are working on during class. I will definitely miss having Nolan in my class third trimester. Congratulations, Mrs. Finch. I want you to know how much that means, that tiny little smile or comment that you say to somebody else as you walk into a classroom. So my challenge to you, shooting stars, is that somebody in our building has said something nice to you. So now I'm challenging you to go say something nice about somebody else today, and let's pass this positive shooting star attitude on to everyone. Donetta, you're giving me a thumbs up for that? Okay? Thank you so much. There's about 15 minutes left. There are some more brownies and some drinks. I do need to, hold on. I do need to thank a couple people before we get going. Mrs. DeBree sets this whole thing up and organizes, so let's give her a round of applause. Mrs. McGuire tagged in last second, came up here and did a great job, didn't she? Take off for something, but I want to thank him as well. Thanks, Mrs. Long, our whole administration, for all they do at Frankfurt. But thank you so much. You can enjoy the rest of your day. Sit here. Thank you. Have a great day.